If you come to me as an addict and you say, I got such and such, and I ask you, what does it do for you? And you say, it numbs the pain. Then my question is, where did you develop the pain? What happened? And then we have an inquiry. Physicians don't understand this. They keep dealing with the effects, which is the addiction.